Slipknot guitarist Mick Thompson shared his thoughts on extended-range guitars while discussing his 1998 Jackson Custom Shop 7-string, a guitar he never actually used in the studio, telling Guitarist magazine, "I got the custom 7-string Jackson around 2002, but I haven't used it on any tracks yet. I play it at home, because actually most of the time I'm not using a drop-tuned guitar. If I'm sat dicking around, I just like to play in standard tuning. When you're writing you'll play different, because the strings aren't dropped. To me, it's just another tool to get creative with. When you write riffs and drop E or drop A, you end up repeating yourself. It's so hard to mentally break out and do something different. At least with a 7-string, you can still play it like you would a normal guitar. Earlier on, I didn't really like them, because people kept coming at me, because it was cool to have a 7-string, yet most players would only chug on the lower string. Why have a massive neck for your little hands? Why play 7 strings, when you haven't learned how to play 6? You have to walk before you can run, dude. Obviously, Steve Vai could play anything and sound great, but most of these guys were nothing like him, so back to the E major chord. I kept getting questions about tuning down instead of using a 7-string. I used to say, so what, it has all the notes I need. It was a trend at the time, a lot of people were doing it. Plus this guitar is fucking astounding, it sounds and plays incredible. I've kept it in the case, still with the hand tag on the tuning pegs along with the built spec, like who did the electronics, fret dressing and final inspection. I've barely played it, but dug it out a couple of months ago, and it was really cool to write with. Almost like grabbing a bass, because when you do that, you'll write riffs so different to what you would with a normal guitar. I tend to approach things with a more rhythmic standpoint, and come up with weird groove riffs.